You are whole. Let that sink in for a minute. I feel this hole, something empty and numb, which scares me. Feeling nothing at all, because I feel a lot. I've been told you're crazy. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I am, because the way that I'm feeling right now is really, really sad. This hole isn't always empty, no. Sometimes it's about to explode in tears and screaming. And I'm lost. Lost in the emotion of not being able to define my emotion, because something happened to me which I subconsciously hide. I'm losing a sound state of mind. I think that thing, those things that life has thrown at me, live in this hole inside of me, of pain, of shame, of things I find hard to articulate, of why me. You see, we've been conditioned to believe that sharing our vulnerabilities is a weakness. To be honest with our emotions and to heal through the spoken is just too open. Now that I cannot promote. Nah, cause speaking and weeping and laughing and healing is the way to grow. To show how you're really feeling. Being an emotional being is not something to conceal within. Speak it out. And that is how you will overcome your doubts. Listen to me. Please, listen to me. What you need to do is to speak. To eliminate that hole, to become whole, speak and breathe. It's tough bringing your subconscious to your conscience, but that's what you need to do to be free. Put your speech into motion and speak your emotion, and then tell yourself, I am whole.